We'll get to
him. I love you, Blake.
We'll get to him in a second. John, let's start with you for a few thoughts, please.
Wendy, I just don't think I've ever seen anyone with a gift like you have. Your voice is just so flawless and perfect. And then you just stand there and do it with such nonchalance. It's insulting.
It's rude.
To every other singer that works so hard. We just watch you do it, and it just looks so easy coming out of you, and it's just stunning that you're able to do what you're able to do. What a gift you are.
Blake.
Thank you.
America, I mean, John's right, and I'll add to that, we've never seen anything like you on this stage in 21 seasons. And ladies and gentlemen, this is, when I say world-class talent. I'm talking about, this may never happen again. Wendy, thank you so much for being on The Voice.
Love you, Blake. Thank you.
Remember, if you want Wendy to win The Voice, you can vote on The Voice official app and NBC.com. One more time, give it up for Wendy Moten.